combining Microsoft PowerPoint with a fully prompted script is great for keynote presenting with confidence and accuracy. I'm Matt, and in this video, I'll explain how to use Autocue's built-in compatibility with PowerPoint to help public speakers stay on point. Ready? Cue titles. You can open PowerPoint files in Autocue Pioneer. When you open a presentation, each slide will automatically load into the Run Order Manager as a story. You can rename these by editing the slug lines. The script for each story is created from the slide notes. In the prompt window, above the standard virtual scroll control icons, you'll see a PowerPoint icon. You're now ready to prompt the presentation. So let's look at how to configure the output. There are two groups who may want to see the slides during the presentation. The first group is presenters. While their main focus will be the script, you can configure a local prompter output to show previews of the slides shown on screen as they speak. To do this, click on the cog icon to open settings and select prompters. Click on the settings icon for the local prompter connection you want to configure. You'll see a menu that allows you to show up to two slides, either alongside the script or on their own. If you select show slides, they won't appear immediately. Go back to the prompt output window and click the PowerPoint icon to turn on presentation mode. The slides will add to the teleprompter in your chosen view. Presentation mode also launches the presentation as a slideshow for the audience. It will automatically display on any additional monitor connected to the computer. If you want to choose which monitor will output the slideshow, do this before selecting presentation mode. Click on the arrow to the right of the PowerPoint icon and select where you want the slides to be shown. When everything is configured, you can prompt and present effortlessly. Scroll through the script in the normal way, and the slides will be triggered automatically as you read the next story. Managing a presentation that includes a script and slides has never been easier. With the script triggering the slides, you have one less thing to think about, and more time to focus on a word-perfect performance. It's all part of our mission to make prompting simple. And we'd love to hear what else would help you, so let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Until next time, stay on cue.